Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave. And Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. So tricky after all, Merlin.
Confringo!
Revelio.
Alohomora.
don't expect to be thwarted by my own allies. I don't expect to have the clock unraveled by the very people who...
Revelio.
Confringo! Rookwood,
Aloha Mora.
Down easy.
Revelio.
Best decision I've made yet.
A troll you are.
Dracus Totalus.
Ah, but you trusted the wrong kind. And we see you about to echo your folly. How are we supposed to offer our respects to such a churl?
Your poaching days are over. Revelio. Levioso. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Revelio.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Confringo! Revelio!
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs?
Deke sent me.
Are you in here?
Confringo! Confringo! Glacius, Defender!
It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Confringo! Protego! Stupid one! Glacius! Confringo! Glacius! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Confringo! window!
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Confringo! Confringo! Revelio. Confringo!
Oh no. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio.
Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Confringo.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right. Deke would like to speak with you, when you have a moment.
I'll look after you. Here.
Spare a moment. Deke has an idea to share with you.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Does it get any more cozy than I?
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind.
Mind now, demiguys.
Let's look at what we have, shall we? A pleasure doing business with you. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?